the stands for the first time. Tasty Hill in the blue and white leads by three lengths from the green and yellow colours of Aim to Prosper. In third, the all blue of Holberg, pink and white of Duncan, the purple with the white seams of Fame and Glory, the well-backed favourite in fifth place. In sixth is Manikar in the red with the yellow rising sun. Behind these, Casbar Bliss pale, yellow and blue on the fence. Geordie Land taking off around them, making notable headway. Geordie Land got a bit of a head of steam up, keen to be back on the race course, carting himself forward in the field. Gone past Ascotau, still towards the back of Pinion Pole Fictional Account, and also towards the rear of the field is the Betchworth Kid. So Tasterhill is out in front, but in second place, Aim to Prosper and Holberg are about three lengths away. Then Duncan moving closer, Geordie Land on the outside of Fame and Glory. Amaligar comes next, ahead of Casbar Bliss in midfield from Ascotau and Blue Bajan. But again, Tamatrice, Opinion Poll, Fictional Account, and the Betchworth Kid is last of all. So running downhill, a Tasterhill with Geordie Land continuing to cart his way up on the outside, and he's going to move through to just about take the lead now, Geordie Land, from Tasterhill. Back in third place, Duncan on the outside is just being sent a little closer as Geordie Land's antics have rather increased the tempo for a few of these. Tasterhill being shunted along in pursuit, and all of a sudden, Geordie Land taking off in Frankel style at halfway, leads by four lengths from Tasterhill. Then Duncan, they're beginning to string out, and it'll be a true test from here on in. Holberg from Aim to Prosper, four and five. Fame and Glory next. Manigars in seventh, just ahead of Casbar Bliss and Ascotau. Blue Bajan as they turn with Brigantin. Then Matrice, the Betchworth Kid, who's a shade closer. Opinion Poll is still towards the rear of the field at this stage, in company with Fictional Accounts. So Tasterhill moving up and going a wider course than Geordie Land, and has retaken the advantage now as they climb uphill inside the final six. So it's Tasterhill who leads from Duncan. Geordie Land is now dropping back quickly. He is a spent force. In third is Aim to Prosper ahead of Holberg. Manigar comes next. Fame and Glory has always been in about fifth or sixth place. Fictional Account is making ground towards the outside. Then Casbar Bliss and Opinion Poll, and Duncan becomes yet another new leader. And travelling strongly, it's Duncan who leads as they enter the final 4.5 furlongs of the Gold Cup. Duncan from Aim to Prosper, the grey Manigar, Holberg.